The Fir Tree and the Palm by Heinrich Heine. A lonely fir tree standeth on a height where north winds blow. It sleepeth, with whitened garment enshrouded by ice and snow. It dreameth of a palm tree that far in eastern land, lonely and silent, mourneth on its burning shelf of sand.